Hello everyone, I'm back again in Sephora and Torrid haul video. Just got back from shopping with my best friend for my birthday, so yep, just gonna get right into it. First, we've got Sephora. I hope this video is not too dark, but yeah. First up is Estee Lauder's Modern Muse in La Rouge. Here's the little box. Sorry, the way it is horrible, but. It's actually already on my dresser somewhere behind me. Nope, I was hoping it was the on camera, but it's not. Now they had a bunch of like sample things because it was well, some of this I ordered online, some I got in store. So, because I ordered online, they had a little package of a bunch of those little perfume samples. So I'll just go through those real quick. Ah! Oops. This is the Prada Candy Floral little thing. We got Roses by Chloe. I wish I have to like hold it sometimes over here or like on the other side. Next up is the Stella, and this is my Stella McCartney. Just a cute little thing. I did take these out just because I wanted to put them away for safekeeping. But I love a lot of these, so that's great. We've got Tory Burch, Love Relentlessly. Another little sample. I just wish the glare was in. Next up, I've been intrigued by this one, so I'm actually really excited I got it as a sample because I've been wanting to try it, and it's the Wild Thought. There you go. Come on. I'm trying not to catch the glare off my light. I was just checking on my highlighter. Don't mind me. This is Irene. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. In fact, I know I am, but it's called a Lilac Path. I've always seen this one in stores, but I've never gone around to trying it, so yay, little sample. Next is Marc Jacobs Daisy. Little sample of that. Now, with those little samples came a little sample. Come on, focus on the camera. Well, it's a little Smashbox lipstick. Does it have the name on here? I believe it's Legendary. And it's the come off a little more orangey on my camera, but it's a pretty good bright red with a little bit of red tone shimmer, so that'll be fun to try. I always like to try little shimmery lipsticks. Sorry, the coffee wore off and it is snowing yet again. One of the other little samples was this Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation. Let's see, I believe it's in my shade. I hope so. If not, I can mix it with one of my shades that's a little too light. Where's the other one? I know I had another little skin sample besides this thing, but the little sample of the it's the little exfoliating scrub on mask by Skin Ink. I really want to try this stuff, but the price on some of it, I cannot just justify spending that much. What happens if you don't like it? Then you have to go through the hassle of returning it, assuming some places let you at all. I'll toss that little bag over there. Next up, I picked up my birthday gift. It's the Tarte High Performance Natural. I really wish that, let me see if I can eat, sorry. Just trying to get it. Ooh, that's a little too bright. Let me work on this light. Ooh, too bright. Well, at least I tried. You get a little Amazonian clay blush. They're a 12-hour blush. And this one is in Party. And this is what it looks like. Ooh, it feels really nice. You can't really see on the camera, but it's a very subtle. Ooh, I've done that. It's right in the air. I like it. I actually really like it. It's pretty subtle. I'm trying to get back into blush, and I don't want something that's really in your face. Next little thing that came with that blush is the Tardiest Lip Paint in Birthday Suit. Let's swatch this. Ooh, I can learn to like this. It's a little more nude-y than what I usually, sort of like a nude mauve. I usually like a dusty rose, but I like that. It's funny, now I have two of those. Well, two of the lip paints. What I'm wearing on my lips right now is actually my other lip paint in Yaz, mixed in with the Ciate Head Over Heels. I just mixed these two together to come up with this. So that's fun. The last Sephora thing is actually still in the package. Up until Valentine's Day, they're doing triple points on all fragrances. I was going to get another of the 7 sampler with the free rollerball, but I already have several of the scents already. So I picked up a little tiny Amazing Grace by Philosophy in this little package. The bottle It's super cute. This is what it looks like. This will actually look really nice on my dresser. I always like, I just find it very clean. And that's it for the Sephora haul. I'll probably go do a lot of mini haul. Now on to Torrid, which I had a birthday coupon thing for. I picked up two things from them. That's why I'm including it on the end of this Sephora haul, just because I don't want to make a separate video for like two things. I picked up these, what's it says, Luxe Pixie Floral Point Pants, and as you can see, they have this pattern. It goes all the way down on the sides of the legs. Other than that, it's a simple black pair. This is in a size 3, and I picked this up on the clearance rack, which right now they're doing a buy one clearance piece, get one 50% off, and this originally went for $58.90. It was marked down to $19. So that's really good. The other item I picked up is a little just basic graphic tee. It says on one hand, who cares? On the other hand, so what? So this is just a cute little hanging around t-shirt. Let's see if I can get it all in the gym. There you go. This is also in a size 3. I fluctuate between a 2, 3, and a 4 depending on cut and fabric at the bag's falling over. And that's pretty much it for this video. If you see me wearing this same makeup, it's because I tend to shoot one or two videos back to back just so I can have something to put up in case I don't do anything that week at all. I'm trying to get videos up about once a week. So, yeah. Until next time.